Welcome back to the randomizer. Here we are back at the fire tipple. Let's see what certain new goodies we can get around here. Get away from me, Firebat. Fire Keith. I need to hook up my way mostly up there, right? Yep. Cool. Alright. Today we're gonna play the We Can't Get On the Simple Block game. There we go. Door. Right. The wind was here. I forgot about that. The wind was here. Oh, no, the wind's here. It's gonna be fire slime. Or fire slug. Just gonna do that for you real fast here. Pretty sure that's one of the doors I'm gonna get to. And that's locked. Now why exactly is that locked? That way it was locked. I can't get in here much sooner. Alright, where are you? Ruby. A single dollar to the only $1,000 I have. Alright, now how do you get to that locked door? That is the main question, isn't it?
Thank you.
I don't think I need to have a bits here. I shouldn't have bits here. There we go. Just jump up there. Doink. Okay. This brings me to this room. Behind door number one. Oh, a chest. Well. A blue rippy. That's a rock in my face. Walls of fire. Out. More walls of fire. Another wall of fire. Another. A third wall of fire. Okay, so I'm just not allowed to go to that side from here. Fair enough, I suppose. Huh? Stop pointing in that direction. Okay. That, I believe, is a fake door. Dollars. And a Deku shield. Great, thanks. If there's any way I can, like... Yep, nope, okay. Alright. Using my last lock key. This Goron is trapped. I'm assuming you're over there for a reason, Navi. Yep. 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 Yeah, blocking sun, that leads me up here. And yep, that leads me to over here. Ahem. Up here. Oh man, those buttons rusted! Ugh, what's this? Step down with the yield hammer. Yep, yep, you're free to go, Mr. Goron Man. What do you got for me, Goron Man? Shield. Oops. No, I entered on that side actually. So let me figure out what we got over here. Ow. Why am I even still hanging out here, actually? I have a... I have the mirror shield. I don't know why I'm still hanging out around here. I really don't need to. Door. Now the real door. Alright, what am I doing? Oh, I'm dealing with you again. Man, why am I here? I feel compelled to just continue exploring this temple. At this point, I might as well complete. I don't have to be here. I really don't. I am technically in go mode, but we've done so much. I almost feel like a little bit compelled, I guess, to see if we can get all the hearts, heart pieces and containers, defeat all the bosses. Is it necessary? No, but I mean, look how far we are, how close we are to like completion. I mean, we're not that far away from it, actually. That's... Eris. And take that, bat. Gone hammer. You know what? I'll take it. Come in here. This thing's going to be here. Box. We have the fire boss key. I think we do. We do not have the fire type of boss key. That's the one key we're missing. I guess at this point, do I go for completion, or do I just go fight Ganon? The goal should be to fight Ganon. So let's fight some Ganon. Let's Nocturne Shadows again. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Probably wants to climb the tower as a child. Actually, do I have the... Hold on, do I have the actually... Yes, I do have the boss key for Ganon's Tower. It'd be kind of funny to climb the tower up as a child, but I don't think I could do anything to actually Ganondorf as a child, though. Which is a little sad. Which we've got Deku, Seeds of Light. That'd be kind of cool. Is there a way to actually defeat Ganon and Ganondorf as a child? All right. Nothing. Oh, God. Hands. Of course, this is the last switch. I check. Yell. Well, there's a ton of chests in here. Surely they all can't be bad, right? One token. $5.
Me a pocket change for me now. Another $5.
Seeds. Good old seeds. $1. Bombs. Alright, so that was mostly Ganon's treasure vault, I guess. I need another small key. If this is not a small key for the castle, I am back to... Stuff here from all the squibs, yep. I might as well grab the berries. I need a key for Ganon's castle. Yeah. Alright, is there any chests that I missed? Because I'm pretty sure I didn't have to do all challenges, only a few of them. So, some of these may still have goodies in me for me to grab. Be worth some. Not all. Oh, the Shadow one also requires me to have hover boots, don't it? Well, not immediate, yes, so I might as well see what's inside this chest here. Let's see how far I can get in this challenge. A piece of heart. I am somehow bad at hitting my target. Inside this spot, we have a recovery heart that went bye-bye. Inside this spot, we have 20 bucks. Yeah, and I need to be making it further than that. Alright, so what does the fire trial entail? Getting silver rupees. As the ground is slowly shrinking. I am indeed a fool. So much of a fool that kills me. We'll do it. Yes, too. Nope. Do it. Wait. Dump. Sigh. Alright. I'm just gonna come all the way over here because this is the one that is gonna be the bane of existence. Goodbye. Alright. Let's come over here. Yeah. Whatever. I didn't get pushed down, and that's the important part. Oh. bad. That should have let me attach there, but fine. Fine, wherever you say, game. Fine. Alright. Yep, inside here would be a complete trial. You have nothing for me. Of course, I am one small key, gosh darn short, from completing the trials. I didn't think I would need another small key, but no, I do. Go from here. Again, I can only access the spirit temple from the child side, because accessing it as an adult is going to prove to be a giant pain in the butt. So theoretically, anything on the adult side, I would theoretically do not need. This is a way to get into the bottom well entrance as an adult. Still missing a chess game key, I think. Missing the boss gate for the fire temple. I suppose right now, my best bet we go to the forest temple, see if we can clear that out, and then return to Dodongo's caverns. The Dodongo's is the ice cave entrance. Fight Trinova, may I pick up a few things that I missed there. Now we have the Song of Time, I can probably get a few more Skulltulas. The only Skulltula I did not get in the Deku Tree was, I think that for some reason I couldn't grab with my long shot. Still not entirely sure why, but I remember as a piece of heart or not. It's gonna be real sad if that is a piece of heart, because that means that piece of heart, for some reason, is not grabbable. That's kind of important. What am I doing? I have the Belios of Fire. I have warp songs. I should use them. Because at this point, I probably got most, if not all, overworld skill trees. Alright. Forest Temple, what do you got for me? Don't care too much about the werewolves. I'm gonna be totally honest, I don't really care about them. I'll send you away. Right, we went around the whole entire loop. Ah! We have to stratify the hallway and go from there. This isn't the right way to my thingamabob. What door was it? This door, wasn't it? This is the door that leads to all the climbing. Skeleton heads, don't mind. I got a glitch to shoot. Thank you. There we go. Actually, no, I do need it to be twisted. Never mind. I thought I needed to be straight. Nope, I need it to be twisted. Hey, there we go. Now we're fighting the Poe sisters. We got inside here. A single rupee. Yeah. Oh, your jump is way better. Fighting the skeleton bobs. Oh, they get back up! You guys are not supposed to get back up. Is this when you guys get the ability to get back up? Alright, you... Stop guarding. Sir, can you stop guarding? The other guy's back up. Go. Holy crap, that shouldn't take that long. Sure, this is the door I want to go through. Yep. Art piece is always nice. Got a Scotchlaw token, cool. I suppose we'll have to deal with this poo sister next time on the Legends of Ocarina Time Randomizer. I can't believe I am one key short. I thought I was in go mode. No, I was not. I need a key. Hopefully find it soon. See you guys then.